Hello, welcome to Who's Louise. I'm Isaiah, and y'all need to chill, bae. Y'all ain't my bae's. But anyways, oh, bars. Lil Uzi Vert, they just dropped a brand new album, Eternal Take 2, which is crazy, because I didn't even listen to the first one. And I don't know if I want to listen to the second one, because I've heard some, you know, meh stuff, but there's this song called Chill Bae on it. That seems to be one of the more popular songs, so I figured, hey, let's just dive into it. Let's see if I like it. Let's see if I like what they're doing. I'll be honest. I've heard a couple of Uzi Vert songs, some of the more popular ones, like 20 Minutes, stuff like that. But, you know, I've never been like a super huge. Let's go. So without further ado, who's Louise? More like who's Bradley from Friends. That's not a character. Sounds like one? Okay. yeah, I really don't know what to expect. But I mean, it's a pretty short track. 2 minutes, just over 2 minutes, so I don't know, let's just try it. Let's see it out. Handy dandy overpriced headphones. All right. Let's see what we got. Let's go. Please don't do the most right now. If I hit you up, please don't go ghost right now. Don't do it to me. Don't do it to me, baby. Don't do it to me. Do it to me. Yeah. Please don't do the most right now. Yeah. If I hit you up, please don't go ghost right now.
Move on from me.
Don't do it to me. Don't do it to me, baby. Don't do it to me.
Do it.
Do it to me. Why did those vocals sound so pouty? Not because they're pitched up. Obviously, yes, they're pitched up. But, like, I don't know. Maybe it was the lyrics, like, don't do the most, please. Like, okay, obviously, you know, chill, bae. They're like, what's going on with my bae? I'm trying to decipher what's going on. You know, what is bae doing that Lil Uzi Vert doesn't like? Let's get down, you know, let's keep going. Let's figure it out.
Please don't do the most right now. If I hit you up, please don't go ghost right now. Don't do it to me. Don't do it to me, babe. Don't do it to me. Don't do it to me. Please don't do the most right now. If I hit you up, please don't go ghost right now. Don't do it to me. Don't do it to me, babe. Don't do it to me.
I can't tell what their vocals sound like. Like, it's very... I'm always I found the yeah stuff like charming, you know, like a sassier version of who does that, Freddie Gibbs, yeah. But now it's sounding a little generic in this, which I mean, I don't know, maybe that's fine. We'll see.
Don't do it to me. Sliding, I'm on tour right now. When I hit you up, you always hit ignore right now. Now I don't understand why you mad at the boy right now. Cause I know you wouldn't want me, I was poor right now. Tears on my face, they dropping and they pour right down. Cause I know what you really out here and all right now. When I know
this is really sad. I'm maybe like, maybe this could have been a conversation with a therapist. Like, what? I'm subjected to this now. I wasn't think it's very vulnerable. Clearly they're speaking right to bae that needs to chill. Well, now I'm curious what the music video sounds like. And I'm curious what the song looks like. No, I'm curious what the music video looks like. We're not going to be watching it today, but I might go after I film this, just because I'm like, what do you do with a song like this?
How about you anything and start right now? Man, I love you, it feels like a chore right now, yeah. Please don't do the most right now. If I hit you up, please don't go ghost right now. Don't do it to me, don't do it to me, babe. Don't do it to me, don't do it to me. Please don't do the most right now. If I hit you up, please don't go ghost right now. Don't do it to me, don't do it to me, babe. Don't do it to me, don't do it to me.
I mean, I don't know, snappy chorus. Sometimes I always feel like people are thinking like, oh, you've already heard this song. No, it's just, I know how a chorus works. I can figure out the melody after a couple times. Also, you know, simple story. Like, I'll do anything you want. I'll buy you all this. I'll do that. For me, it just sounds like, okay. I don't know. It's pretty uneventful. I feel like I'm not learning much. See, when I read the title Chillback, I thought it was going to be like, Chillback. Like, I don't know. I might make this song, but better. That should be a series. Nobody steal that. Nobody steal that. Making Kendrick Lamar's The Blacker the Berry, but better.
Wave, I know nowadays we be going in space. I know nowadays you be going out late. I know nowadays just was your safe place. Oh, I know nowadays that I came too strong. Yeah, I know nowadays that I really ain't the one. Yeah, I know nowadays that you don't even like my song. It's your reflection from everything I did, so I'm the car.
The song's too short. I don't think there's any time for resolution. When I'm looking and there's 30 seconds left, I'm like, we're already in the bridge, or is this the second verse? I can't really tell. Because there's only so many minimal things. I'm curious. Like, on this record, there's 16 songs, 43 minutes. That's not bad. I'm really curious to think, or to see, like, you know, what's the average track length? I mean, if it's, like, 16 songs, let's say it was, like, 48 minutes, that'd be 3 minutes per song. So, really, we're averaging at, like, 2 minutes something per song. I love math.
Please don't do the most right now. If I hit you up, please don't go on goals right now. Don't do it to me. Don't do it to me, babe. Don't do it to me. Don't do it to me.
Don't do it. Don't do it.
Please don't do the most right now. If I hit you up, please don't go on goals right now.
I don't think so.
Don't do it to me.
I don't think the pitched up vocals are working in their favor.
Do it to me, babe. Don't do it to me. Don't do it to me.
You know, I didn't really know what to expect going in. You know, it's short, simple, to the point. I wish there's a little bit more of a story. I was able to understand what was going on. I just feel like maybe it wasn't executed in the best possible way. Just because, I mean, not every song needs a resolution, but with 2 minutes, something seconds, like, it doesn't even allow for an attempt at one. So, I don't know. I'd be interested in listening to more of Lil Uzi Vert's music. Especially older tracks that maybe are more popular, that y'all know, that you're like, oh, you gotta listen to this one, though. So seriously, like, any artists that I end up even mentioning and stuff, like, please comment below, like, you gotta do this, because apparently I have to do it, yeah. There's a lot of different music that y'all have been requesting for a while that I'm trying to get around to, so that's good. Yeah. Anyways, thanks for watching. If you like this song, please explain to me why. Why'd you do it? Why do you like this? What's going on? Why do you like this? No, seriously, like, any other tracks that Lil Uzi Vert has that maybe are a bit more eventful or interesting? Because I do like some of the older songs. But yeah, thanks for watching. Who's Louise? Peace out. Now go. Bye. Goodbye. You can go now. Okay.